live from the Spiro Center in Staten Island, New York. And this is Northeast Conference Basketball on ESPN3. Today is the LIU Blackbirds taking on the Wagner Seahawks. Allen off the dribble drive, goes glass. He has only two baskets of the day. Tough defense by Allen on the perimeter, but the jumper goes as Trevin Wood sticks the three. Rebounded by Cooper. Altuveri averages 9 points a game. Down low and the reverse scoop by Burton doesn't go. Here's the follow. And that time Marcus would not be denied. Ed Mead. And down low for Kaji and the slam.
Kaji inside just went behind his defender. The defender looked out at the ball, took his eyes off his man.
Burton dribbles through traffic, has it poked away and stolen by Fredrickson. Here comes Martin on the scoop, the bucket and the foul.
Kaji just a little lazy defensively. If you're going to foul him before that shot, foul him hard enough that he can't get the shot. You just gave him a three-point opportunity.
On the floor for the Blackbirds. Off the dribble drive, pretty scoop shot. Hermanson with seven. Opening minute and a half of play here in the second half. Wagner within one possession. Marcus Burton the scoop for two. His second field goal for four. Saunders saw Martin hit the ground. There's the three. Oh my goodness, Aaron Edmead with a bomb. He's got six. And Wagner goes back up on top by one. Fredrickson drives around Edmead. Zano the rebound. The bucket and the foul. Of Detroit. Burton with the spin move. May have walked, had it knocked away, recovers and drops it in. 12 points for Marcus Burton, 10 coming in the second half. Coming up on 10 seconds to shoot. Oh, great look down low for Long. He has six. Hermanson, 15 to shoot. He nearly left the ball on the floor. Then pops from the baseline, an off-balance jumper. And wouldn't you know, there is Nurizana to clean it up. Here is Marcus Burton on the dribble drive over Atterbury. The follow, the bucket, and the foul. Nolan Long. Wagner has a two-point lead, looking for the three-point play. So the Wagner Seahawks come from behind to steal this one at home against a very game LIU Blackbirds team.
Well, when you look at things, a lot of teams in the conference now are 2-2. St. Francis got beat, so they've got their first loss. So every game, obviously, important to get to the dance. You got to win the NEC.
Yeah, no, conference play is huge, and you just want to be a part of March and put yourself in a position to be in the playoffs, and anything could happen. I'm just fortunate to have this win, and I'm excited for my young players.
Talk quickly about Nolan Long. I mean, he's a young sophomore, big guy. You can't coach height. I think he's got a great future.
Oh, absolutely. Nolan is probably our best offensive post player. We can get him defending as good as he is offensively. Then he's going to see some more minutes on the court. But that was a huge offensive rebound he got in the putback. And then to go make the free throw, that kind of catapulted us a little bit.
Absolutely. Bashir, congratulations again. Go relax.
Thank you.
Okay.
It.